What's up, everybody? This is Warman here with another episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the modded PvP Nordic War server. So today, I'm going to be building and giving a couple things done today. Just wanted to give a shout out to my brother, Tom. He was playing today on here. Just wanted to see how it was like before he wants to have his own PC and be able to come on here and play. So he tamed this guy right here, a poison zombie wyvern. It's not bad looking, and it's a nice level, 147. So he got that done, and then so after that I landed up start building some of the stuff. I got the entire outline done. Alright, so I started putting up the walls and stuff. Look at this, guys. It's lava. Oh, that is awesome, isn't it? Look at that. That is amazing. So then we got the walls. I got the walls going now, as you could tell. And look at this. So you think that's just a regular wall, right? Look. Nope. It's a secret passage. So we could kind of go in here. Isn't that cool? Yeah, so when the door opens, we won't be able to go in there, but I think that's pretty cool how they do this. Yep. I thought I saw a gallon minus over here. Let's capture that. Is that a prime? No, it's a male. I think we got a female, too. So that's good. That's Gallimimus kibble. That should be enough berries. Hey, it's a level 100, too. That's not bad. I know Tam and Gallimimus in vanilla are such a pain. Because they die. If you don't use a trank gun, use a bow or anything like that, I always land up killing them. Always. But when I use a trank gun, it'll work most of the time. I know there's one over here. There it is. Oh, that's another male. Oh, well. That's not bad. That's on neutral. That's on passive, so I guess we'll put this one on passive, too. Alright, so I got a whole bunch of stuff. So I was thinking on the first floor, just do windows instead of walls and stuff. Because I want something different, you know. So look at this. So I did this. I'm gonna do these dark matter, and I'm gonna do the walls hellfire. What do you guys think? And then so I did this. How's that look? I mean, you see? And then I got the door here. Alright, if I want to put it down, I can. Then I got the corner. And then I have these. So I'm going to leave some of these kind of windows in because if we need to shoot something, we can from the bottom. And then we got these big ones. I like these. I like the way it looks. And then look, if you decide to come in here and look in, you can't. Isn't that cool? Yeah, so I'm gonna continue building and getting that. I was also thinking maybe of exploring a little bit. But first is first, I had to go gather materials because we were way low on them. Alright, so I got some metal from the mantis. pull. Let's get some stone. Well, let's get the wood too from the mantis. Pull that. Let's pull the stone from the mantis and the thatch. Well, actually, the thatch can go. Where do I put the thatch usually? Well, let's see. Does it need thatch? Yeah, it does. Let's just grab the thatch and put it in here for now. Thatch. Pull. Done. And then we'll put the flint from the mantis in here. Flint. Pull. Done. Get the spark powder going. Yeah, so we got a lot of stuff in here, which is great. Alright, so I was thinking about hatching. I found a trike egg, a drake, a fire drake egg. So I was thinking about doing it, but I wasn't sure. So I figure while we're building, we could raise one of those. So I really want to see what it does. So let's just go back to base, grab the egg, and the. I think it's a. What is it called? Egg incubator. Let's get that. Alright. And then we'll come over here and grab our. See, it says. This says fertilized wyvern egg. And then it says parents are a drake. 175. But look at this one. This one says a fire wyvern. This one. These are. This is ice. Ice. And that one's an ice as well. But I figured since that's such a high level one, that'd be pretty cool to do. So let's grab that. Alright, so I figured we'd do it right in here. Because of the house bonus and everything. Plus, I could put it like right here. It says it's incubating. Now I guess we'll just wait and see what happens. I mean, that definitely looks pretty cool looking. There it goes. Now, I'm gonna close this door because I do not want anything to come in and hurt this little baby when he hatches. Oh yeah, and this thing was flying in our base and nothing, it wasn't attacking us, but we weren't, so I shot it down. I wasn't sure if we'd be able to tame it, and I was able to. And it's pretty cool. It has some pretty, like, it looks like it has a built-in smithy, everything. I mean, you could build platform saddles for it. You can do a whole bunch of stuff in here. So I figure we'll give it a shot. Probably in a little while. see. Oh yeah, that's pretty good now. That thing's gonna be pretty fun to work with. I can't wait to try it. Yeah, but I have to construct some of these walls. So I was thinking of, I'm gonna probably take this one out, but I don't know if it'll take that one out. But I'm gonna take it out anyway, because I need to put down all that other stuff. Plus, I gotta construct the ceilings, and I gotta construct I have angled stuff. Where is it? I got the ceilings. I got the foundation triangles. Because I'm going to make some like corners and stuff, some sharp corners, so that we can utilize the corner walls, the diagonal windows and stuff. I thought that'd be pretty cool. Dangled windows. There they are. Where are these ones? That's rounded. That's rounded. That's a diagonal. Oh, we could probably use some of those. For the, some of the glass that I have, it requires regular doors. So what you do is come in here, go to these, craft some of those. Well, we need crystal. That's what we need. Man, this egg is hatching quick. Wasn't expecting to hatch this quick. But see, the one thing I don't like is that there's some of these will have a gap, and I tried everything to get them not to have a gap, but for some reason they just do. So I kind of have no choice but to put some of them that way. But yeah, I figure what we'll do is we gotta get some crystal, that's for sure. I'm gonna have to go to the crystal cave. Oh, maybe you guys might want to see the cave down underneath us. I mean, we definitely have the stuff to do it now. And I could probably bring the mantis with me. I could get some obsidian. I don't know if there's crystal down there, but I know there's definitely obsidian. And I need food. Like, I don't know why, but my food is still dropping. I gotta start cooking real food so that we can, so I can actually get, out of that hunger. I wish I could just type how much I want to eat instead of just sitting and clicking it. That'd be nice. So I'm thinking the next video I'm gonna do will probably be an hour long. Disable wandering. Let's get this little guy out here. eat. Let me go grab some meat. Should have some on him. If he doesn't eat meat, we're in trouble. Is he eating it? Neutral. It's a passive for now. And then let's get him out here. He's not eating that. Sable following. Let me go get up my bird and go get him some milk. I know I have milk. Oh no, I think all our milk spoiled. Well, looks like we're going to have to go out and get some milk real quick. The only way to do that is to kill wyverns. Let's see, do we have any milk on him? No, we don't. Alright, so let's hope we find some. Watch, the time we want to find some wyverns, we're not going to be able to find any. I know where there should be some. There should be some right up here, without a doubt. Come on, let's go. Come on, any milk? Nope. Come on, we need a wyvern. That should definitely do it. Come on. There we go. See? That's what we needed. So we got the milk. Let's go feed the baby. And then we'll work on getting some stuff done. Well, maybe we'll go down in the cavern. I don't know what he eats. Let's try some prime. Have any prime in here? No, I don't. See what he eats. Alright. Let's come over here. Take this. We got to get the stuff out of our inventory. Get this. Let's take this. I don't remember killing anything that had that, but okay. All right, so we got that. We got all the milk now. All right, so it still spoils in a couple days, so maybe we can make preserving salts. Let's see, is that on here? Now we can make clay. Raw salt and sulfur. We definitely have the sulfur down. I have yet to know where the raw salt is. I bet you it's in the desert. Alright, so let's just take a look around, see if we can find a fire drake, because I'm not sure what we're supposed to feed them. Oh yeah, and I figure we'll wait till dark, go get some crystal over here. Because I know there's crystal over here, I just can't see it during the daytime. Yeah, I found that fire drake egg, I believe, over here. I think it was over here. you, but we have a lot of things to do. So I don't want to take too much time looking around for everything. But yeah, I'm pretty sure the Drake egg was like right around here when I got it. But I know they're spawning different spots now. Like, they're spawning all over the map now. So they could be, realistically, they could be anywhere on this map now. This map is pretty damn big. Oh, is that that's an Alpha Ankley. I'd really like to tame him. We'll have to tame all the alphas at some point. We gotta get the kibble first, though. I want that Quetzal. I can't find any Rexes. I just can't find any. I don't know where they all are. Let's see if we can get some raw salt in the desert. Yeah, see, you could tell that he's still working on this map, but man, look at it though. It's so big. I can't wait. I cannot wait to see what this is going to look like when it's a full finished product. Because if they don't add this mod into the vanilla arc as a real map, they're morons. Because this guy deserves to have this map added in. Like, the nice different variety of the biomes, everything. I mean, you have every single thing you can do in here. You got your desert, you got your jungle, you got your... Only thing we don't have right now is our one biome, but that's not a big deal, the rainforest. But we can deal with what we have right now. Because this is still a work in progress. I don't see any salts yet. We gotta figure out where we're gonna put our base too when we decide to come out here. Because that way we could just teleport. We don't have to fly. We'll make a separate base, teleport over, and not have to worry about all this crap and all this flying. Man, these dragons are everywhere. There's the moss chops. I've been looking for them. That's good to know. At least now I know where to get them. I mean, there's probably other dinos in here that I've been looking for that are probably over here too. I'm not seeing any desert resources. That's a thing. Like, I don't see any cactus yet. I'm not seeing any. I'm not seeing any cactus. I'm not seeing any raw salt. I mean, I think I could still get the raw salt. What is this? Killed an alpha fire wyvern. There we go. Alright. So let's just take the milk. Alright, so we got the milk. Alright, let's get going because I want to get back. That sucks though. I kind of really wanted to see if you find some salt, you know, preserve the stuff. I think we can make it though, still. Like this map though. I bet you he's probably gonna put like a redwoods over here, maybe. That'd be a great place for it. The redwoods right here. I mean, he could put a bunch of different biomes every direction. Realistically, I mean, you could have so much. Alright, I'm gonna go back here. Grab some crystal, and then we'll end the video there for now. Is that a titanosaur? It is. Look at that, guys. That is a titanosaur. I bet you I can probably kill him, but I'm not going to. Thing is beastly. I love those. Those things are awesome. Kind of, I think on mod it, you can actually feed them, so you don't have to worry about them despawning and dying. Alright, let's see, what do we got? It's nighttime. Let's go over here, get ourselves some crystal. I'm suffering a little lag right now. I don't know why. Look around. I know there's crystal around here. I've seen it. Where exactly? Not sure though. Oh, I thought that was a baryonyx. No. Is that a Troodon? Now, what is that? An unhappy raptor. Oh, no. Okay, I see it. I'm about to say. That must be some... I know he added in some special dinos just for this map. Maybe that's one of them? I mean, I'm not sure. To be honest with you. But let's take a look. There's gotta be some crystal around here. I know there was crystal. I've seen it before around here. I guess we'll just have to go with what we know. You know? And then watch the day that we actually are not looking for the crystal. It'll just appear. That's how it always is. Alright, let's go back to base. I wanted to show you this before we end. So this up here, well, everyone knows this is our castle, but what I with I know with one of the mods, it has, I think it's this mod right here. Yeah, we can make raw salts out of sand and crystal. Or preserving salts. Or, yeah. So we just need sand and crystal. That's not. See, that's not a bad big problem right there. We can grab this stuff, get this stuff right here. Get the raw salts with sand and crystal. And I know there's sand because I've harvested some on the beach. Yeah, but I'm not gonna go get it now. So I think the next video will be an hour long so that we can get a lot more done. We'll go down into the cave below and continue from there. Alright guys, thanks for being here. And if you liked that video, don't forget that like button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you later, guys.